got some kind of Dracula you can stop ready for applicants. Oh, the mind you have bent on obtaining the position that you offer, and you can put him in your coffer. Oh, personnel, you're not my gal, you're not as so well as you were before. I'm walking out your door. Oh, you know you have a weak link, you're not as good as you'd have a slink. I'm walking out your door. So you attend your lectures on industrial relations. You are allowed to indulge yourself in procrastination. But doesn't it worry you sometimes that someone else has taught you how to work and manipulate the workings of the human mind?